Yo, what's going on, guys? COGF here, and today I'm bringing you two brand new scrap edits that only a select few people have seen. The first edit that I'm going to be showing you guys is actually SWNY's scrapped introduced into red, and the second one is going to be a MIDI edit called The Funeral that I never finished. So this first episode, I guess, that I scrapped I'm going to be showing you guys is SWNY's introducing the red that I didn't finish. I really didn't like how this was coming out. If I kept working on it, it could have came out really well because the song is really sick, and everything about it was gonna everything about it that I had planned would have came together really nicely. But unfortunately, the final preview that I rendered, the CC was off, some of the syncing was off, and AW red gun feeds are just really, really hard for me to edit. Like, you guys will see what I mean when you watch this edit. Like, you'll see how some of the syncing is off on the red gun feeds especially. But yeah, guys, even with that, I hope you do still enjoy this edit, even though it's not my favorite. But I hope you guys do enjoy it. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and watch it. Alright guys, so I hope you did enjoy that scrap edit that I did for SWNY or Tucker. Fortunately, I really didn't like the outcome of it because the red gun clips were really hard to edit, the CC was shit, the syncing wasn't the best, and I overall just could have done a lot better job on it, and I just didn't pull through with that. So I'm sorry that I couldn't get Tucker's episode out in time before he joined SoaR and rejoined Red and all that drama, but I'm just going to leave that in the past, and we're going to move on, and I'm going to show you guys the funeral. But before I do that, I just want you guys to know that on this channel, there's going to be a lot more activity. I know I say that all the time, but one of my goals for 2015 was to really grow my channel, not just have an editing fan base, but more of like an actual fan base itself. So like, I want I want my normal videos to do as well as my editing videos. So like my series that I'm going to be bringing back, like Out of the Ordinary Trick Shotting. I have a new series that I'm going to be starting up in Private Match that has to do with editors and players, and it's just going to be pretty cool to see how all of this unfolds on my channel. So hopefully you guys are hyped as I am for that in the future. And yeah, without further ado, I'm going to play the funeral right now, and hope you guys did enjoy this video. And leave a like and comment down below if you did, and if you're excited for the future of my channel in general. And this has been COGF, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.